All right, we got the Cabela Light 970 in, and we're gonna unbox it. What better place to do it than at the shop with Timmy? My man, Timmy. Let's see what we got, Junior. This is the new 970. Uh-oh, what's that say? 1/14th scale.
We don't need carbo box, do we?
No, I'm drinking. We sitting over here by this D-Fo. It's gonna be a monster, I think. You know what he, we need to keep that phone. It's got a noise loose. We need to take it and set it down, Timmy.
Yeah.
And pick, unbox it. And
come on, Tommy. Give me a hand so he can record this.
Here, I got it. Damn, that's heavy.
Okay.
All right. Open it up, Timothy. Damn, that one was open.
Which one?
I guess they checked it at customs.
Oh,
do
you have to put this thing together?
No. They say it's ready to run. What's up, Junior? There's the Paladin 18. That's the battery. Big old battery. Does this see if this pulls back? Yeah, that'll. Here, it pulls some of it.
Huh.
Good Lord, that thing's a monster. Here, set it down here. We'll just take the hose and set it up there. Hold this, Jimmy. Hold that.
Me and Timmy will give it back. I think this is the first one in the country, like it.
Yeah.
It is a hard
one. That thing looks real.
I'm gonna get it all running and put the decals on it. But as we see it, as it sits, it looks like it's a fine machine for the money, and it's a monster too. So we'll do a review on it. I'll get the decals and get it all cranked up and whatnot, and we'll do a review on it and give you our honest opinion. But it's a monster of a machine, though. See, here's a wax bottle. Let's see. Here's a Red Bull can. That's an 8-ounce Red Bull can.
Here's a fire extinguisher.
Where's the fire extinguisher? But that's a monster. Put that up next to it, Timmy. That thing's a monster, man. That's like a big truck fire extinguisher. But anyway, we'll do a review on it and make another video, a cool video. Get everything put on it and make a cool review video and tell you whether it's good, bad, or ugly. Hope y'all enjoyed.